This is a very interesting question because at this moment of technological development in the healthcare systems, at least in our environment, for example, in European environment, the hospitals and health systems are not adapted to benefit from artificial intelligence in a company or a system-wide fashion. They are not adapted. They are adapted just to treat patients, but not to use efficiently the data to optimize treatment strategies. So at this moment, we are fully focused on more discrete experiences. So you just use a machine learning model to optimize a clinical decision, but there is no system-wide solution for all possible data-driven approaches that can be used to drive and improve clinical decision-making. So this is a barrier that has to be overcome with time, obviously. At this moment, we rely a lot on particular solutions that are being developed for different clinical decision problems. And this probably means that we need to incorporate other profiles of experts in the health system that can help us to develop our own solutions, to take as much value of our data as we can, also to incorporate the models that are developed outside the health system, for example, by private companies, in order to adapt them efficiently for our using in the clinical setting. So for that, it's mandatory to have trained doctors that can know a little bit about machine learning and data analysis and are familiar with it, but also have profiles of IT technology experts in our hospitals and that who have their main whose main purpose will be to implement AI solutions in our patients.